So I'm here at Solo Records, gonna go inside, see if they have anything worth picking up. I'll do a little video tour around. This is a great store. They got some really reasonable prices. Selection, it's real iffy. It depends, honestly, on what they've got in stock, but you never know what you might find. So we'll go in, we'll take a look around, and we'll see what they have.
Thank you. No, we don't have it.
So I didn't pick up a whole lot. There was not a lot of great vinyl to be had, at least to my taste anyway. However, I did pick up this one. This seems to be my week for Alice Cooper, Flush the Fashion. I found the cassette here a few days ago, and now I got the vinyl. So this one was only $9. Glad to check that one out. And then I got a couple of videotapes. This is Genesis, greatest, or just called Videos Volume 2. It's got Illegal Alien, Throwing It All Away, Misunderstanding, Ripples, Keep It Dark. I don't know if some of these are live or if they're videos. Trick of the Tail, Home by the Sea, Second Home by the Sea, Man on the Corner, Turn It On Again, Many Too Many, and Invisible Touch. And then I got Roger Waters, The Wall, Live in Berlin. This one was only $2. And the last thing that I picked up was I got a cassette of Tesla. This is Psychotic Supper, their third studio album, only $3. So, you know, so not a tremendous haul, but I did take a look at the 25 cent bins, but that's a video for another day. Hope you're all doing well. Take care. Stay warm.